The Oklahoma State Cowboys touched down in Houston this morning and got straight to work this afternoon as they prepare for Texas A&M, who they will face in the Texas Bowl next week. Head coach Mike Gundy knows his team is excited for the opportunity to be here and to play an SEC team.
Well, I think we bring an excited team to play in the game. I think in bowl games, if your team's excited about playing, you play good. If not, teams don't play very good. And we've been very fortunate. We've got a great culture. We've got good quality young men, and they're excited about playing in the game.
Yeah, like Coach Gundy said, I mean, we're going to approach this week very seriously. We're here to play a game, and we all know that. So we're excited, and we're ready to get to work.
Just looking forward to a different atmosphere to be in, play against SEC school, and really just get the job done on defensive line, in my opinion. And just a new atmosphere, a new place to be at. I've never been to Houston since I was little, so just being here and playing against Texas A&M would be great fun.
The Cowboys are looking for its ninth win of the season and fourth straight bowl victory. Reporting in Houston, I'm Austin Ivan, Oklahoma's News 4 Sports.